I knew you'd show. My warmest welcome. It's our business to keep London in balance, monitoring shipments by road, sea, and rail. Our biggest problem, the blighters. If you could rid us of them, I'd be ever so grateful.
It would make London safer.
You find anything that sparkles, it's yours.
I do love a bit of sparkle.
You wrong, sir. Never, I say. Mr. I have told you before, sir, I had nothing to do with that anonymous article. Nothing, I say.
That is a lie, sir. And you know it.
Bah, I don't have time for this nonsense.
Nonsense? It is my name and reputation you have willfully besmirched, sir. My very name.
Bah! Drive, damn you, drive! Yeah.
That is Richard Owen, a vile, despicable wretch of a man.
Really? I could have sworn you were close friends.
Mr. Owen works at the asylum. He will know who made the syrup. Get him! Get him!
Faster, you nitwit! Faster! Hurry
up, Mr. Owen! I'm wasting my time.
Help!
Help! That's it, girl.
Next stop,
I've been looking for you. These past few days when I've been doing my round, some bampot starts following me. Nervous looking laddie.
She's up to the good.
Tell you what, do your rounds as usual. If he appears, I'll keep an eye on him. When we return, put him into the train.
Just because of my rear don't mean I can't take care of you! Goodness. Take care. There's a gang out looking for you.
Ugh, not at all. Just one glacial laddie following me.
You certain?
Certain as can be.
There he is, the rascal.
Damn Pillock. Sorry, but that woman's from an important gang.
Gang? What gang's that?
I think it's in a train.
Sounds like the bastards will be okay long. Alert the lads on the rooftops. We'll take her out.
She's right there. The one with the ninny following her about.
To get you.
No, some idiot can't even follow me proper.
No, they're dangerous. There might be an ambush in the station.
Tinny be daft.
I must get to the station before Agnes does.
Thank you.
What's happening with the fellow who's following Agnes?
Nigel Bumble.
Why were you following us?
I want to join your gang.
Ah, for Christ's sake, he knows who we are now.
All right, laddie. I can use you to tidy up the train a bit, if you didn't mind getting dirty.
Really? Terrific! You won't regret it, miss.